Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare. You won't be able to use the apps in your iPhone properly if your iPhone is set with a screen time limit. Forgetting the screen time password will result in you not being able to remove the time restriction. If you are also experiencing this problem, don't worry. This video will show you how to reset your screen time password. Method 1. Change screen time passcode in settings. You need to open the settings of your iPhone. Scroll down to find the screen time option. Then you need to scroll down to find change screen time passcode option. Here you can see the option to change and turn off. After selecting change, you can see the forgot passcode option. Tap on it, and then you need to enter your Apple ID. This will allow you to change your screen time passcode. When you encounter time limit again, you can enter your passcode to get more usage time. However, if you entered someone else's Apple ID, when you initially set the screen time, then you won't be able to use your Apple ID to complete the verification here. You need to try the next method. Method 2. Use computer to remove screen time passcode. Next, I will use Tenorshare 4UK to remove screen time passcode. The 4UK will help you remove your screen time passcode without losing your data. You can download 4UK from the link in the video instructions. First, connect your device to your computer. If the device prompts you to trust this computer, you need to tap on the trust option. Then you need to open settings and tap on your Apple ID account. You will need to turn off the Find My iPhone feature here. Enter your Apple ID password to turn it off. Next, select Remove Screen Time Passcode in 4UK. Then click Start to Remove. It will now start removing the screen time passcode from your iPhone. The process is very quick. After the deletion is complete, your iPhone will restart. After unlocking your iPhone, you can see that the screen time limit has been turned off. That's all there is to resetting your screen time passcode. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel if the solution in the video helped you. Thanks for watching, and let's see you in the next video.